circles a little bit to break the tension. Stretching here to open up the palm because we use it every day for hours and hours, and we need to take care of it and just make it less sore. Just feel really relaxed and light. This will create nice flow to our hand massage. Massage, 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 and release peppermint aroma. And let me place it and just on your clothes. To my home spa. Today I will be giving you nice hand massage and arm massage. And let me feel your hand first. I can feel your tension, and it's quite stiff right here, this muscle, and we have tension right here as well. I will give you a nice hand massage. First of all, can I take your rings first? And place it here. Okay, can you please remove it for me? I will take off mine too. You can place it here. Thank you. I will give you this when you go back home. This is peppermint aroma stickers, and let me place this on your clothes. It has really nice aroma. Peppermint aroma, and let me place it and just on your clothes. Yes, right here. And I will place one to myself too. Do you like your peppermint aroma?
Yeah.
Thank you. first, let me just take this like this. Thank you. First, I will disinfect my hands. Can I spray it? Start with pressing first, and it will help to improve the circulation on points of your fingers as well. And let me just start from here. You can place your palm, keep it relaxed, and I will start from here. This will create nice flow to our hand massage. Do you like the pressure?
Yeah.
All right. Have very long fingers. Very beautiful. Thank you. To work on. Let me just give you a nice stretching here. It will open up the palm.
That's so nice.
Oh, thank you. And I'm gonna create this shape and place it just like this. Other side, you can relax. Yeah, all right. The relaxation, and it will calm down the nerves. I'm going to use lotion. It's chamomile lavender. It smells so nice. And I will add a few drops of oil so we can have a nice sleep. Like this, few drops only. using lotion and aroma oil helps to have nice smooth surface on the skin, and we can have relaxing massage. Circular motion to massage, and I will do some techniques that will help to break the tension on the muscles, and it will help to relieve tiredness on the arm and palm. Just nice circular motion. And the same thing on outer side of your palm. And I will do a little more pressure massage. I will add a little pressure right here. Do you like it so far?
Yeah.
All right. In winter, we tend to get a little cold on our palm. It's because of the temperature drop on our body, and it's in winter, it's hard to get smooth circulation on the whole body, so we get a little cold on our feet and hands, and sometimes stomach and knees. That's because of lack of circulation on this area. When we massage hands and these areas, it will help with circulation, so we can have warm hands. It will definitely boost our health, improve our health. And I will move on to palm for more detailed massage. And let me add some oil and lotion for extra sleep. Just a few drops. I will apply it your palm and start with circular motion again to open up this palm, because we use it every day for hours and hours, and we need to take care of it and just make it less sore, tension free. And I'm just really getting this muscle on the thumbs. And I will give massage to each finger. Give more benefit to sore palm. I'm moving on to the other finger and release. Massage, 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 and release. Next finger, massage, massage, and release. And other finger. And release. Next, I will use tool. Shiatsu spoon, which will help us to get deeper on the acupressure points, and we will stimulate those right now. And I will pick up my tool and just start with inside the palm to really get in there. And we should see some redness on the area. Sign of circulation running, and it's just affecting our health. You can decide the pressure level if you want, or do you want me to keep the same pressure?
Same pressure.
All right, thank you. I will grab finger and just start like this to really bring the circulation right here. And moving on to the next finger. Just like this. It's very easy to control and just start doing it daily. This will have great effect on tired hands, especially. Many of my clients have sore muscles and they just feel really relaxed and light on their hands after my sessions. And moving on to the thumb area. Bring the circulation up here until the point of fingers. As you can notice, your hands, your fingers are getting a little red, and that's fine, which means we are having nice circulation on this area. And I will take this part and massage this joint part right here. For each one, just like this. If you have Shiatsu spoon at home, you can try this, or you can just grab this in my home spa on the checkout. And let me just place like this, and I will start with the thumb. Thank you. It's important to include the edges as well to really get that circulation on this area. And just like this, open up your palm and just stimulate it. This is really famous among my clients and especially office workers, because they are constantly on their computers and just using hands a lot to work. I'm really happy that you are trying this one. I'm getting the between fingers. And other side, and open up the fingers between and get the edge of each finger. And bring everything just like this. We will work on this palm area as well later with gua sha. And I hope your palm is relaxed and tension free, because we get rid of most of the tension on this area. Let me move on to your arm. And I will start with gua sha. I will add a little bit of moisturizer, lotion, and aroma oil. off a little bit to break the tension. Hold your other hand with my hand and give you a really nice massage here. Just like this. I will use the hair squash to just really get this deeper part, just like this, slight. And if you feel a little more tension, we can spend a little more time there and just really get the stiffness out of there. Thank you. Your wings are showing quite far. Or everything just goes down right here, so we have wings that show up poorly. That's the sign of premature aging, and I recommend putting your hand up before going to sleep. It will help with everything, literally. You will have nice hands and a smooth surface, and it feels really nice. Do some relief, just like holding up your hand up and your feet. Let me just wipe off the lotion. Fingers one by one. I will give you refreshing Tansan spray. This will give you really refreshing feeling. One more time. And last one, I will do on your palm. I will give you one more time since you are my regular clients. the end of our hand and arm massage. Thank you for coming to my home spa.
Thank you so much. Amazing massage.
Oh, thank you. I will be waiting for you again when you feel tired or you just want to relax. I'll be happy to take care of you again.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you so much.